guys, welcome to the channel. Today I want to share with you my amazing experience visiting Jonkershoek Nature Reserve in the Western Cape, South Africa. Jonkershoek Nature Reserve is near Stellenbosch in the Western Cape. It's famous for its beautiful mountains, plants and wildlife. It's a great place for hiking and just enjoying nature. Yeah, so we're taking a walk looking for the reserve office.
Yeah,
so apparently there's a marathon that people are running. Mm-hmm. And yeah, so for those running they don't have to pay for anything, but for us who want to visit the reserve we have to pay.
Yeah,
crazy. But I'm not so seeing beautiful. Anyone through the trail. That's why I'm so scared. So like you never know. So when we first arrived there, there's a place for you to pay. Like you have to pay a certain amount of fee. Actually, it depends on which hiking trail you're taking. For example, we decided to take the shortest trail. This costs 60 rand per person. Honestly, I don't know how they determine whether you took the shortest or longest trail, but the whole point is that we decided to take the shortest trail. So I'm not sure, I don't actually remember what the name of the trail is, but that's the one we took.
So guys, we finally going to the reserve.
Yeah, hiking.
We're going hiking.
Yeah.
But you know, we are all always nervous.
Yeah.
Before we start.
Yeah, true.
And then you have to go.
Mm-hmm. So there are actually cars on these trails. So meaning you can drive all the way, guys. What are you doing?
I'm covering this so that no one will step on it, guys. Look at how nature is beautiful.
Yeah.
So in case someone comes, they'll not crush it, you know, when they step like.
Yeah, so it's like, shoo. But yeah. I'm not so sure if you can see this, but there's someone fishing right over there.
Cool.
Yeah. Wow.
I don't think this is natural, right?
People can swim through it.
Oh, are people swimming through it?
You're not allowed to do it.
Yeah, it looks dangerous.
Really does.
Why?
Just
why is this dangerous?
It just looks that way.
Because yeah, it doesn't look. You can't see.
Yeah.
When you're swimming, what's down? You know.
Funny part is, we didn't see the baboons inside the nature reserve, but outside the nature reserve. Wow. We took the shortest trail because we also wanted to experience the outside the nature reserve. Yeah, so beautiful. Yeah, the fence is
so
not stable.
You can fall over.
Yeah.
And hit yourself on the rock.
Ooh.
Yeah. It looks like there might be snakes in there because streams like this.
Yeah.
That's where the big snakes like pythons, they like such areas.
Next time we see.
Side is a wine farm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Wow, it's so beautiful. And the other side, it also looks like a pond and also a wine farm. I'm seeing like grape trees.
Yeah,
so beautiful. Wow,
wine tasting is there.
Oh, yeah. From that side.
Yeah. Wow. So beautiful. And the best spot is from there, where those people are standing.
Yeah.
And then you take a photo this direction.
Yeah.
And then you have the mountain.
Yeah, it's so beautiful. So you can do your wine tasting.
We decided to proceed to Stellenbosch town. I've never been to Stellenbosch, but it's very, very beautiful. It was my first time. It's a beautiful place. We didn't actually just go around Stellenbosch, but I could see the through the car, I could see the beautiful place. We decided to take a stop and have something to eat because I was really starving. So when we got back to Cape Town, we decided to go for another coffee break. We just wanted to enjoy the sunset and went out to have coffee and a few snacks just to wind up the evening. It was such a beautiful experience, guys. Like, I would recommend for you to visit Jonkershoek Nature Reserve. It's a beautiful place for those nature lovers and for those that just want to experience nature. It's an amazing place for you. So I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and for more travel content, see you guys next time. Bye.